what's up? So I guess what's happening today is Victoire's gonna put makeup on me.
It looks so glorious.
So glorious and beautiful. So let's do this.
You, bro?
Okay.
Make sure he has
anything. He usually is.
I usually tried.
Put the gel back.
Should get me to do foundation.
What do you mean? I don't wear foundation normally, what?
Whenever you're doing taking a selfie.
Yeah. I have naturally flawless skin, that's
no, what you it don't. Is. When you're going for puberty you didn't.
Oh, I hate you. This is the problem with dating someone who you've known since you were like born essentially.
Like a little baby bab.
Yeah. You know too many dark secrets.
This is why you can't leave me.
Oh shit. What would my drag name even be? Like.
It'd be your mum's Nymphadora.
I don't think she would appreciate that.
Can't believe I'm remembering her name. Even though
she hated her name, why would that help? What about Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom?
No. Drag name.
It could be. This is the problem when your common room is right next to the kitchen, is you just put on a lot of weight.
Yeah, your mum didn't.
You don't know what she was like at school.
I can ask my older uncle, my oldest uncle.
Is he at school soon? Wait, which one? Oh, wait.
Charlie went to school with her.
Did he? Can you see what? Oh my god!
Look at you!
I'm beautiful. It's like a triangle sticking off my eye. 11 8 10. Run this down.
Hey!
Bum bum bum.
Gunny grapes!
Oh god, no, no!
Ah! Look at me! So then, you want drag queen lips?
Everything else is drag queens! Can I see it now? Thank god.
What the fuck have you done to me? Look at it. What the fuck?
Does that look good? We're never doing this again. Like, what? If I came to Hogwarts like this, would you still be dating me? I'm gonna take that as a no.